Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the Warchief's Karagors and expose his folly.
I caught Deerhire puffing on that pipeweed once. He raided the garrison pantry and consumed a week's worth of field rations.
Human minds and appetites are a mystery to my people.
I saw the Tarkskier walk so badly he dropped his axe. The axe back by burying it in his skull. This little coward. Softskin's got all the secrets to toss so many wood up in the fire.
Gotcha!
I did not!
And twice! By tomorrow, you'll be Karagor down! Run up the beak and you drop!
Gotta get the lands on me!
You can't trick me again!
Finish him off!
You're a dry one! None of that talk! Just try to outsmart me!
Thank you. I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not feel
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lotharial and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Bloody pigskin stinking up Fort Maul!
Ain't so bad. There's so many of them, they don't even miss one if you're feeling like doing some torturing.
Still, it's time to yell at them all, making sure they don't cause no trouble.
When I go into a fight, I always want a good hand. Spears punching through the table.
If you want to eat regular-like, you want to be stationed at Mool.
You!
nothing but skivvy corpses and dead fish to play with for months and months. No!
Thario's drive is infectious. I can see why Mith follow her conviction.
A log how, with just a turn blade, I can
make the throat shriek as loud as the crowd.
Slaves at the
got no bloody sympathy for old Rook. He deserved to die.
Well, hands with Uruk blood when a Caragor can do it in our stead.
Bring one Caragor, whole place smells of dust.
Message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Strength shines through.
It's reflected in the core with respect rather than fear.
Not seeing enough big way.
tossed into the pool.
I don't need help!